Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Water Tribe Act 4, or Opera Water Tribe Act 4, which I found right here in this house in Pinsel. Water Tribe Act 4, Leon Friedrich Richter, Opera Water Tribe Act 4. Act 4, Scene 1, Arch Enemy. Oh, finally the arch enemy was born among man. Now where are we supposed to be heading? Act 4, Scene 2, Otherworldly Moon. The sun which lapped the dark flame now flipped the moon. My last wish is the power to do it myself. Act 4, Scene 3, The Gap of the Earth. From what did the deep gap of the earth separate us? Even though everything is forgotten, the scar will remain as long as this world lasts. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, Water Tribe Act 4, or Opera Water Tribe Act 4.